You can wait for them all to come up here.
You mean we're not a dedicated server, we're a local server.
Well, we're not a server that's doing anything right now.
Hey, I still got two items in the beginning. I said that's about right.
Sniper. I haven't gotten anything since I joined.
Maybe server owners get special privileges. Oh my god, I love this crit thing. Oh, but I die so easily.
Loving this health after kills.
So you don't die at all?
It's hard for me to.
Ow.
I mean, I left him just running after one guy like a heavy. Ah, no, he's got a bomb. Not like he can do anything with it, though.
They're about to get in.
Well, they're over on the ramp. If they deploy the
bomb, let them. I say we let them go in just to show everyone what happens.
Everyone let a couple run
through and you can just watch them. We can't lose. Do not let the bomb hit.
Just watch.
They won't.
I know. I just like watching them though. Just flying and raining all over the place. If they deploy the bomb, all
is lost. Just watch.
Just watch.
Just watch. Just watch.
He's gonna drop it.
Drop it. And he dies.
Where's Diamond gonna go to it?
And even if we end up playing a tank game
where the tank can actually still make it over here and shoot a missile down in there, you don't lose.
Oh damn it! I got too close. I just walked back into the game for 10 credits. I wonder where all the money's going. Because if they kill themselves with that thing.
Really?
Go. One wave down, but they'll be back. Get to an upgrade station before they return. I guess I'll go upgrade this more. A tank. Oh man. We should actually try on this one, even though we can't lose.
I know.
Ammo capacity. Move. Burn time. Let's go. No.
These medics are actually Ubercharged medics.
What? Oh.
The other medics we were playing against were quick fix medics. We're just healing fast.
Yeah.
Are you trying
this
to hit me?
Final wave. Yeah.
Do not fail me. Why are you using that?
I just had it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What are you using the sapper on?
Oh, it freezes them. And if I upgrade it more, it freezes multiple ones. Watch. As soon as this guy gets down, I'm gonna freeze him. It doesn't work too much on the big guys though. They just slow down a bit. They don't stop. Or this.
Oh.
Oh, crud, the big guy got me, obviously.
Ooh.
Damn, big guy hurt.
Yeah.
Alright guys, don't forget to grab the money, even though it doesn't really matter.
Ow.
Tank.
Get the tank.
Careful, he will shoot randomly at his feet and kill us. Stab it. My sapper doesn't work on these, though.
Stop that tank!
How much damage are you doing?
I was doing 18 per hit.
18 per hit? I was doing like 42.
But that was like, it was constant because it was the fire.
Yeah. I think we did good.
I think so.
Oh yeah, don't you forget that the game is gonna crash again.
Yeah, I know.
Or, well, it might. Who knows?
I wish it would save your stuff.
I think it might crash again. Oh, I think we should warn them that it might crash again. Oh,
it's actually coming up.
Oh yeah, I know.
Oh, I didn't know you could drop the sandwich and use it to save people that are on fire.
And heal them, yeah.
Server's changing level. Where are we going now? Coal Town.
Quickly, get to an upgrade station.
Alright, I should play something else.
I'm gonna try heavy.
I'm gonna do... I'll do a medic. See what they give medics for upgrades and whatnot. Man.
Wow, it didn't crash this time.
Yay!
I am ready to fight robots!
Share power-ups. No. Heal rate, overheal, overheal time.
This will probably be the only server I could ever run, though, because it's less people.
Oh, well, that didn't fucking work.
Would you try to tape it up?
No, I couldn't find any electrical tape, so I tried to cauterize it with a needle and a lighter, and it still, I couldn't get it.
I swear, a band-aid would work.
I don't have any band-aids. I couldn't find. I had a whole fucking box of them right in my fucking bathroom sink or on the like on the counter, and now they're fucking gone. I have no idea where they're at. So, and then of course when I fucking need it, I can't find any freaking electrical tape. So I luckily found a roll of medical tape. So now my nose looks like it just got fucking busted because it's all fucking tape and paper towel and medical tape. Oh, the retard.
Thank
God.
Are you heavy?
Yeah, I'm heavy.
Whoa, where'd that message come from?
What message?
I am ready!
I heard somebody message.
Someone.
Whoop. Why me?
Not me.
Where are you, Mr.
Oh, I'm getting another upgrade for health. On kill.
Well, they're getting ready to start.
I'll be fine. You'll all be fine. They're all melee.
I'm a medic.
I got my big giant dragon gun.
Oh, nice. You have that?
Yeah. But it wastes a lot of ammo. Because it uses ammo when just holding the... flames around me.
You're gonna have to move around in a couple of seconds.
Okay. I need ammo, if anything. I need to go get ammo.
Mini crit, mini crit.
Yeah, it's not very self-sustaining.
Engineer, look out for that sentry buster!
Okay, next to it, dummy.
You're no fun.
What? Me?
Don't stand next to it, yeah.
Well, he was all... Stand next to a bomb.
Hold up. For the moment.
Get
you enough
money over there.
Nice. What?
He's just a dog.
He's fucking gross.
I love this doctor!
A fucking dog likes to eat Q-tips. I've never had a dog that eats fucking Q-tips.
You talking about, your dog or the dog your dog's...
My dog. No, of course it's my dog. No, the fucking dog I'm dog sitting is fucking sitting here just staring at me eating my pizza.
Like, you're gonna give me that?
Come on.
What? Don't look at me with those bubby eyes. You're not getting shit.
I am ready.
I'll be so fucking glad when you're gone tomorrow.
You are a great doctor.
You are a great doctor.
Ready to fight.
Okay, I have more ammo capacity.
What coward is
man up, lady?
Hey, I'm not friends with Jaren.
What?
Not friends with Jaren on, to Skypes?
On to Skypes I am.
Oh, Steam? No.
On to Steam.
To Steam?
Yeah, Bunny Jitsu.
I will.
Like everything else.
Y'all ready? Okay, mine's pretty much the same as everything else.
Maybe it's
636.
Well, wait, you're healing me?
Yeah.
Why'd you switch classes?
I didn't switch classes.
I thought you switched to... I thought you were staying Pyro.
No.
No.
Oh. I'm staying as Medic. Somebody has to...
Was it... B-U-N-N-Y-J-I-T-S-U?
Yeah.
Basically.
Oh. That's right. It popped up.
Oh my... Pyro's eliminate. Oh, I forgot that.
And I totally forgot about Uber. I apologize.
Oh, you had it on another guy. It's fine.
Well, no, I didn't use it till after you died. Oh, well, he's dead.
Well, that's not very nice.
Yeah, way to go, dude. He's gone.
Is that Kathy?
Money, 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 money! Oh, there's some money around. Where's all the other money? We're missing some.
It probably went away.
Aww.
Everyone was only down there.
Someone renamed their Natasha to John.
And they spelled John wrong.
Yeah. How bad would you feel that it's wrong and you can't change it?
You can only change the name once.
I don't know. But I'm pretty sure you can't. Okay, I'm gonna hit through enemies and have more ammo that I can use. Because I really need ammo for this thing.
Heal, higher max over. Alright.
Ready! You just hurt yourself.
I understand.
You regenerate health?
Yeah.
That's nice.
I got Ubers this time, don't worry, I'll remember.
Everybody ready!
Sure you will.
Even though it's just a tank and it doesn't hit us.
Yeah. We got some scouts running around.
I love this doctor!
I should just stand next to the tank and do even more damage.
Magic!
Oh, you're gonna heal him? I see how it is. I see how it is. You do know you can switch it so you don't have to hold it.
How do you do that?
It's in the same menu as the scent making a noise and such. You haven't readied up, dude.
I know, I'm... medic.
Yeah, god, Jared.
How are you gonna continue his heals without holding down fire button?
They're all shooting at you.
Chill out, bitches.
That's... Five. So we're gonna finish this level legitly, then. Two. One. Wait, we didn't even finish the last level legitly.
Oh, Mark joined, but he can't. He kicked someone.
Yeah, I don't know what I did.
Look what I'm doing.
Why did they spell Mann with two N's?
That's guy's last name.
Alright.
What guy?
There's a fucking job.
Okay, I need ammo. Wanna jump through here and get some ammo?